everything.
Yes, exactly.
I think the problem with this artistic creative people, you know, even this candle making thing itself, I randomly joined a class and I started falling in love with it, but your class was really good. Like, normally the workshop that I attended, it was like there were so many people and we never used to get a chance to talk or anything. At the end, they will have a Q&A session like that. This was so interactive. You can talk. Like, you have so much patience to explain everything to everyone. That's really a great thing, I would say.
Thank you, Shreya.
It's really nice to see you explaining things. Even if it's like very, you know, maybe you might have told that same thing like a 10 or 15 times. Okay, still people will come and ask you the same thing, but you have the, you know, very sweet and but way you explain things again and again is really good. It's a very good quality in a teacher. I really felt like in a classroom only. It's very nice.